Good afternoon. My name is Sheikhul Ayubi. Today I would like to talk about my beautiful country, geography of Afghanistan. As you see in the map, Afghanistan is a landlocked mountainous country which is located in the Southeast Asia or in the Central Asia. Afghanistan is the 14th largest country in the world. Afghanistan is an Islamic country. It has 34 provinces. Kabul is the capital of Afghanistan. The race of Afghanistan is yellow and Arya or Aryai. It's called Heart of Asia. Afghanistan is like in the middle of the Asia, that's why people say that heart of Asia. Afghanistan people are busy with agriculture. They grow potatoes, rice, wheat, and other vegetables, crops. Formal language of Afghanistan, Pashto, Dari, they are the formal language, like more than 55% is Pashto, the rest of them Dari, Pashai, and other language. The climate of Afghanistan is dry and Mediterranean. Afghanistan has border with Pakistan, south and southeast side, and has border with Iran, western side. Tajikistan, Turkmenistan, and Uzbekistan, north side. And China, northeast. The natural resources of Afghanistan, natural gas, petroleum, coal, copper, uranium, gold, silver, sulfur, iron, salt. Afghanistan has famous and beautiful mountains. Hindu Kush Mountain, Baba Mountain, Spingar, or we call Spingar, but it's Spingar means white mountain, white, Pamir Mountain, Tor or Black Mountain, Khyber Mountain, Saliman Mountain, and other more, but they are the famous ones. This is Hindu Kush Mountain. See in the picture, it's the name of the mountain, Hindu Kush, famous. And this is Baba Mountain. Spingar Mountain. Spingar Mountain or White Mountain. Why it's called? Because 12 months of the year, it has snow in it. Pamir Mountain. Tor or Black Mountain, Khyber Mountain, Saliman Mountain. Afghanistan has a lot of famous rivers also, as Amu River, Hari Rud River, Kabul River, Kunar, Panjshir, Logar, Gumal, Helmand. Amu River source from Pamir Mountain. Hari Rud source from Baba Mountain, like as you find the picture before. Kabul River, Kabul Eastern Mountains take sources. Panjshir River take source from Panjshir Mountain. Logar River, the large one is divided by two, Alishan and Alingar. It takes source from Northern Mountain. Gumal River, Helmand, and other. Afghanistan has export fruits, clothes, rice, carpets, cotton, precious gems, and other. Afghanistan has the 10% exported to other countries. And Afghanistan import machinery, electronic goods, food, petroleum products, motor vehicle, and other stuff from other countries. But most of the import is from other countries. It's 90%. Export countries of Afghanistan: U.S., Canada, China, Pakistan, Iran, India, Qatar, Tajikistan. Let's see. And important countries: U.S., Pakistan, China, Iran, Germany. I hope you like my presentation. You see my beautiful country. Thank you for your attention.
Okay, thank you.